Riot topside, this is the only way back into the city. Given the state of our new partnership, I've taken the liberty of cloning your phone's frequency. I've got a lock on your GPS locator, and I can hear every word you say.
That's super.
Water pressure has dropped in the main running under the bridge. What's going on down there?
Reapers were busting up some pipes.
Interesting. I'll see what I can find out. You worry about getting back into the city. Don't forget who's holding your leash, Cole. You find John at the Gray Sphere, and I get you out of there. No questions asked. And you double-cross me or do something stupid, and I will throw you into a hole so deep that you won't even know which way is up. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Cole? Oh, man, it's good to see you.
Yeah, nice work on that gate, Wrecking Ball.
Hell, live through the fall, no problem. But, getting back to shore? Well, let's just say I'm no Michael Phelps.
Yeah, that's an understatement.
Hey, take it easy, Lightning Rod. So, how the hell'd you live through that, man? Bullets flying everywhere, all over the place. Figured you were a goner.
Let's head home. I'll fill you in on the way. And it drains neuroelectric energy.
Oh, I knew it! All the stuff I've been saying, every word is true. Government's in cahoots with a secret organization, the Ray Sphere. Damn, it all makes sense now.
Calm down, you're gonna hurt yourself.
That Ray Sphere must dish out powers to anyone controlling it. You gotta bring it back here.
Sure, I could use a sidekick.
Ah, hell with that. Zeke Jedediah Dunbar is his own man.
Your middle name is Jedediah?
Yes, it is. After my grandfather. Strong man for a man his size. I don't know where Zeke comes from, but I'm certain...
You need to take a nap and a bath. I got things to do.
I've already got a couple of leads for you. The coordinates have been uploaded into your phone. Give me a call when you're in position.
Alright, now what?
I'm picking up some weird interference from a rooftop not far from you. Need to find out its origin and purpose.
So what am I looking for?
Not really sure. Probably a transmitter of some type. Call me when you get over there.
Found it. Looks like a portable audio drive is attached to this satellite dish.
See if you can listen to it with your phone.
Sounds like a bunch of garbage.
It's an encrypted message, but I can't break it. Look around and see if you can find another one.
You hear that? Same thing as before.
I'm running the signals through a decryption program on this end. I've almost cracked it, but I need another sample. Look around for more of those files.
That's the last one.
Give me a second. All right. That should do it. I'm uploading a decrypting algorithm into your phone. It should let you listen to the messages.
I couldn't stop Kessler from detonating the ray sphere. Damn thing took out 5 or 6 square blocks, killed God knows how many. Found the ray sphere in the blast crater next to some kid. Don't know if he was dead or not. I didn't have time to check. I'm gonna try and hole up somewhere. If anyone is even listening to these things, I need immediate extraction. Please, you've got to get me out of here before Kessler finds me.
You understand any of that?
I don't believe it. That's John. He must have used dead drops to communicate with his handlers.
English?
It means there are probably more of those scattered around the city. You should try and find as many as you can. They might tell us where he took the ray sphere.
Find John in the Ray Sphere, and I'm out, right?
I know the deal, Cole.
Just making sure.